Okay, I set everything up. Let's see if I touch it. Whoa, do you see it? It's a big waterfall. Maybe I should turn off a little bit of water because it might be too much. I'm gonna hold it. Let's see if he drinks it. Yeah, obviously it works. It's drinkable, right? Both of them were about to drink it. Let's see if he figures it out. Guys, all you have to do is just step on it. Come on. There you go. This is like a toy. Alright, there's Luke. Maybe he'll figure out how to use it. Don't drink off of it. All you have to do is just step on it. He's like, how did it work? You know, even though this one is plastic, it might be works a little bit better. It sprays out too much, you can adjust it. And look at that. It spits out only a little bit. Adjust it this much. Woo, too much. Just a little bit. There you go. That's what we want. So that way they can actually drink it. Again, that's too high. Kinda sensitive. But it works. Okay, let's see if they're actually going to drink it. There you go. You're learning now. He kind of stepped by mistake. Look, look. All you have to do is just step on it. They definitely would like to drink from it. But now they just need to figure out how to step on it. Come on, guys. You're smart enough. Gus probably will try to step on it. Gus! Gus! Come on. Step on it. That's it. All you have to do is just step on it. He tried to bite it. Come on, guys. I know you will step on it. He's actually like fighting with it. It's like a game for him. There you go. Gus figured it out. He stepped himself. Okay, I read the description how to teach him is, first of all, you gotta make sure they're pretty thirsty. And you gotta, and one way to ensure it is just run around with them. Come on, guys. Luke, you're so lazy. These guys are right next to me. Luke, what are you doing? Come on, come on. Why are you not jogging? Keep running. There you go. Boom. Okay, now that they are full, it says in the description, put some obstacles so that way they can come from the front. But it also says that it will take them several days. It also says, be very patient with your dog. You see? That's how you can get water. And that's how we're gonna teach him. If you let go, it stops. If you press it, it goes. If you let go, it stops. If you press it, it goes. So this is how we're gonna learn. Guys, this is why I have obstacles there. So that way you can come from the phone. Get away from there. You want some water? I know you guys thirsty. I know Gus will probably be learning the fastest way. Look at him. He's learning. Wow, he's the best. Because look, I'm not even holding his food. He just drank it and went away. Hugo, you want to learn now? Come on. Who wants water? Who wants water? Okay, Hugo, it's the same way. Look, that's it, yeah. All I have to do is just land him there. Gus is really good at it. Look, you step him there and he's standing on it. He likes it. Except he might not be thirsty. I know he's thirsty. But training is hard. Come on. All you have to do is step on it. Okay, I'm gonna let them stay out here a little bit and get thirsty. As you can see, it's cloudy, not too hot, so they are well hydrated right now. So this is how this dog water fountain works, and it's probably going to take few days for them to learn. Especially today, they're not very thirsty. You can only do it so often. Once they're not thirsty, they're not going to try to use it. You know what I mean? You gotta make sure they are thirsty so that way you can teach them. But again, I think Gus is gonna pick it up really quickly because he's a puppy. He always messing his water bowl anyways. So I think he will step on this one and learn how to use it, no problem. But Luke and Hugo might take him a little bit longer, might pick it up from Gus, so I'm not too worried. Just gotta be patient, keep teaching them, and they're going to love it. But anyways, let me know in comments below if you've tried this product before and it worked for your dog or didn't. It's definitely an amazing idea. Maybe I'll do a quick follow-up video in a few weeks or something. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up this video, and I'll see you next time.
Come on, Gus. Come on.
You see, Gus learning it so simply. He can don't mind stepping on it. For some reason, Luke and Hugo don't want to step on it.
It's okay. You see? It's just water. Here, drink water.
You see, now we're teaching him. You just got to be very, very patient. Look at that. He's drinking it. He's learning it, check this out. Come on. One more time, all you have to do is just step on it. You see? Wow, Hugo already got it, I can't believe it. I'm just gonna keep doing this like 3 or 4 times a day, so that way he learn how to do it. And there you go, if he stopped it, it stopped pooing. Also, if it flips upside down, let's see what happens. No big deal. It's not gonna spill out. So this is the ultimate water bowl for sure.